Addiction is weird. But I wouldn't know, because I'm not addicted. You're addicted. And if you say you're not, then you are. The vape gods are calling us, so we must rejoice in the sweet sound of vape. Praise the vape lord.
Some nights I say fuck it all, stare at the calendar, waiting for catastrophes. Imagine.
Guys, I came up for a solution for my vaping problem. I'm gonna go back to my hometown, and it's sticky. Why is it sticky? Do that.
Oh, I think we all know why it's sticky. Yikes. You'd better be over the very legal age of 12 and a half to be able to watch my videos. I failed to mention that I'm deathly allergic to vape juice. Feels pretty dead, man.
I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna steal money from my parents. That's the best idea I had all day. Let's do it! Sounds like a genius idea.
Woo! I know what you're thinking, because I thought it too. Literally, 3 videos in a row I've done the same goddamn thing. I'm sorry. Okay? I won't do it anymore. Or will I? Because probably I will. So I won't lie. I'm not sorry. For someone to save us, but I never look inward. Try not to look upward. And some nights I pray a son is gonna come to me, but you.
Oh, this is my. I'm back. I'm here. I'm home. Well, my parents' house, which is really my home, but. Because the other place I'm staying at is just a room, but I'm here.
Jesus fucking Christ, just spit it out, dude. I'm at my parents' house for fuck's sake.
Important is a vape juice, though. So we got $6. $6.75. $7.30. I can't even use that. They don't even. God damn it. Can't even use pennies nowadays. Wait a minute.
Shit! Don't tell me I opened that. Please do not tell me I opened that box. Oh, that was the wrong box. Thank God, I didn't want you guys finding out that I have a secret stash of toenail clippings. Weird. I know, right?
All this US money. That I collected because I love US money for some reason. I just love it. Delicious. Look at that. Look at that. Compare that to our money. Which one's better?
Jesus Christ, who fucking cares?
I can't use it though because I'm planning to go to the States eventually. And I'm going on a trip. Also, yes, I have 2 computers. This one's here, and my beast of a one is at my apartment place. And I'm getting a new office chair soon for here. That way, I can just have 2 setups whenever I. So wherever I go, I have a computer. It's really convenient. I have enough for 2 computers, 2 office chairs, 2 fucking Razer keyboards. A shitty mouse, but I have a good one at my apartment. But I don't have enough for fucking vape juice. God damn it. Okay. There's always money in under here. Always. Every time you look, there's always more. 25 cents. Something. Anything. Flashlight. I'm not seeing anything. This is unfortunate. God damn it. There's always money here. Oh yeah, I told you 25 entire cents. Nice. Nice. Oh, look at all this lint. Perfect. What is. I don't care. Come on, I know there's more here somewhere.
Let me save you the trouble. There, in fact, wasn't anything there.
Is there anything in here? No, goddamn, it's locked. Ah, looky here, I found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, maybe a dollar. Oh, oh boy, we're almost there. All right, guys, we're going to Petrocan. I know, because I work there, people left 20s in that ATM all the goddamn time. Oh, maybe if we get lucky, we can find a 20, and then we'll just run away with it.
There wasn't. And even if there was, I would have given it to the clerk. Don't take money out of the ATM. It's not cool. I'm looking right at you.
Guys, the most obvious place, I just realized, is inside my car. There's gotta be money in here. Right? Right. That's why I found, like, the one... That's a hot dog, but I swear to God, that's from, like, an hour ago.
I would like to say I was lying, but I wasn't. It actually was an hour ago, which is like 2 days ago now, which means at the time of this video, in reality, it was maybe an hour ago, but who knows? You know. I know. Do you know? I don't know.
What is that? Motherfucking Toonie, what the hell are you doing down there? Okay, why am I so goddamn close to the fucking... Jesus Christ! Ooh. That's better. Okay, so I found, 10 cents, $2, 50 cents, it's like 50, 60, 270, and I don't know if it's enough. It's not enough, boys, we need more.
I was right, it wasn't enough, and more drastic measures had to be taken. It was time to rob my parents blind and take all their money.
God damn it, kids. Fuck the kids! I hate kids! Jesus. I must drown my sorrows in cake. Okay. Alright, I do want you guys to excuse the fact that there's more phones and there's a tape called Predator here.
I wanted to get ahead of this. I have no idea what's on this tape, and I'm kind of scared to find out. It says Predator on it, and I don't think it's gonna be appropriate.
If you guys want to find out, let me know. Yikes. I have a VHS tape player thingy. We can play it. I don't know if you guys want to. Hopefully it's nothing. Yikes. Hopefully it's just Predator the movie. But I think I have enough now. I have a... audit. It's like $14, $15, $16 an hour. If it's not enough, we're gonna hold the place up. So, yeah, it's gonna be great. Also, look, new car keychain. That's convenient since like literally everyone I get breaks.
Six. I just have zero.
I'll take the original six then. Yes. Need it right now. These are the hardest bottles in the literal world to open. As I open it really easily. This is like the first time ever. God damn. Now you just gotta get it open. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Oh yeah. Delicious. As I spill it all over my fucking... That would have been very unfortunate. Check out this gangster. Come on, do what you're doing, idiot. Oh, it's so goddamn sticky.
Yikes, I really needed to get a haircut. My hair's at that awkward stage where it looks really bad, and really gay.
Jesus! Ugh! Ugh! Can't have that. It's just not possible. You just can't have it. Oh god, that guy gave me the weirdest look. He's like, what the fuck? I forgot to mention, I'm allergic to vaping. Vape juice. So it's very unfortunate when I vape, because I automatically get a allergic reaction, which is the cancer cough, as you were about to see again, if you didn't hear it the first two times. It's brutal. A ghost car just passed by. Thank you guys for watching my adventures. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. I'm gonna go die of being allergic to vape juice and horrible idea, waste of $14.50. I had enough, barely. Comment, rate, and subscribe. This car behind me is still on, so I think he's about to rob me, so I'm gonna get the fuck out of here while I'm still alive. I will catch you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. What are you looking at? Okay.